USB drive can get corrupted due to various reasons, from sudden power failure, improper operation, unplug directly without ejecting. In this video, we'll show you 4 effective ways to fix corrupted USB or SD card without losing data. Let's get started. For Windows users, we have 3 methods to fix corrupted USB or SD card without using software. The first method is to change the drive letter. Check if the corrupted USB drive has a correct drive letter. If not, assign one to it. Right-click Start icon. Select Disk Management and click on it. Right-click the corrupted USB drive and choose Change Drive Letter and Paths. Click on the drive letter and click Change button. Choose a different letter from the drop-down list and click OK. Another method is to update device drivers. It's possible that the driver of the USB drive is out of date or corrupted itself, so updating the driver may solve this problem. Right-click Start icon and choose Device Manager. Click Disk Drivers and find the driver name of the corrupted USB. Right-click on the name and choose Uninstall Device. Unplug the USB drive and then replug the USB drive into the computer and it will reinstall the latest driver automatically. If the above 2 failed, you can use CMD to fix the corrupted USB or SD card. Type CMD into the search box, then right-click it and select Run as Administrator. Type Check Disk D:/F and hit Enter. It should take a while depending on the size of data on it. When it is done, your corrupted USB should be fixed. D is the letter of USB or SD card. Yours can be different. Mac computers have a built-in troubleshooting tool known as First Aid and Disk Utility. It's able to detect and repair disk problems. You can also try to fix corrupted USB drives with First Aid. Go to Utilities and then Disk Utility. Select the USB drive from the sidebar of Disk Utility. Click First Aid on the top of the window. Click Run on the pop-up window. Wait until the scanning process is finished. You'll then see if First Aid has successfully repaired the corrupted USB drive. If none of the solutions above work with your USB drive, then you have to proceed to reformat the drive in order to reuse it. But before that, you can recover your files from the corrupted USB drive with the help of a third-party data recovery program. We will show you how it can be done. Tenorshare 4DDiG is a professional data recovery tool that can recover data from Windows, Mac, USB, SD card, external hard drives, digital camera under various scenarios, such as disk damage, corruption, disk format, update failure, accidentally deletion, system crash, partition loss, and more. To recover data from corrupted USB or SD card, just download and install 4DDiG on your computer and connect the corrupted USB flash drive to it. Launch 4DDiG and select the USB device on the interface. Click Start button to start looking for data on the corrupted USB drive. After the scanning, you can select and preview the files that you want to recover and then click Recover button to retrieve files. Hopefully these methods can help you fix corrupted USB or SD card. If you have any questions, just leave your comments below. See you next time.